We have new details on the homicide investigation of two Tacoma women, Jonna Hart and Megan Ray. Investigators say they found one of their roommates dead in the water near Vashon Island Sunday. The medical examiner has identified him as Erik Larson and ruled his death a suicide. Detectives say they'd been looking for Larson since a fourth roommate found the women shot to death Sunday morning. They say Larson is suspected of killing them.